We want to make you the cultural ambassador for Gabon. Congratulations, honorable ambassador. So we had events starting on Thursday to try to bring together the energy of the diaspora. By the African Union, all the diaspora, including all the African descent in Brazil, in Latin America, in the US, all over the world, a part of what the African Union call the sixth region. And we would like for the next Gabonese entrepreneurs to happen, the second edition, to happen in Gabon next year, from the 14th to the 16th December. And everyone is invited, and we're actually gonna make sure that in the memories of Mr. Dominique Toussaint Louverture or Jean-Jacques Dessalines, that we make sure that we are gathering our forces once and last time, as I have seen in the second movie of the Black Panther. At the end, the little son is called Toussaint. So, as one of our artists here said in a song, she said, "Je t'invite." What does that mean?
I invite you.
So, you are invited next year, December, to Gabon for the second edition. Congratulations.
Thank you, my brother. Well, first of all, I knew about Gabon before I even went to Gabon. So, in my video, the sweetest girl, the biggest Wyclef song.
Yeah.
Right? Y'all know who this? Y'all know who the artist is, right?
Yeah, Gloria Lika.
Exactly. So, I've been going to your country before I went to your country. But this is what I want to tell everybody. So, we are awoke, not awake, awoke. So what awoke mean is, it means that why drive the man's car when I could build my own car with my own name on it?
Facts.
This means we awoke, right? Awoke means, right, when we look at trade, we look at energy, we look at agriculture, we look at where we going with carbon energy. We are awoke, right?
Yes.
So if we awoke and think about us in the diaspora, how much money we send back home through the remittance business, which is Western Union. Why we as Pan-Africans don't have our own Western Union so that we making a $400 or $500 billion and we're able to fund our countries. So we are awoke. So we are woke, we very awoke. So anybody that's planning and all the young entrepreneurs that's on their way to get big money, because I'm gonna get big, every rapper's gonna be a billionaire these days, you see? That's just the way the world's going. And I want to join the entrepreneurship, the young entrepreneurs of Gabon. What are they doing? How can we invest together? What kind of tech companies are going on? You know, these are the kind of things that excite me, because the Steve Jobs, the next Steve Jobs, the next Elon Musk is coming from Africa. They probably in this room right now. So thank you, and I look forward to it. And again, I am honored. And I love y'all. In behalf of my country, IET,
Thank you.
Mesdames et messieurs, merci. Merci. Nous allons tirer justement à la fin de cet événement, enfin, fin entre griffes, parce qu'on va terminer en beauté. Je voudrais personnellement vous dire encore merci d'avoir participé justement au Gabon Business Award Gala. C'était tout un honneur, tout un plaisir, moi, Franck Eban et le reste de l'équipe avec moi. Nous vous remercions. Je vais inviter monsieur Jean-Claude Zaba pour nous donner son mot de fin au nom de l'organisation tout entière.
Hello everyone, how are we tonight? Can you show us a move? Can you shake a little bit? No, nobody's shaking, tired? Well, it's not over, this is just a present remarks, but there's gonna be music afterwards so people can dance. So on behalf of the tech and the Gabonese community, we'd like to thank you for coming and supporting this event. As we said, this is just the beginning. The next event, as we said, is gonna be in December of next year. And that one is called Gabon First, Gabon d'abord. And we will make sure that any particular shortcoming that you might have seen today or, you know, basically excuses for that, but I can guarantee you that next year is gonna be even better than this. And this is definitely not a moment that you wanna miss. We have a website, we have our emails. You can register as soon as February for the next event. There's gonna be some other thing happening in between, but make sure you stay in contact with us. So we'd like to make sure that you live here with a lot of satisfaction dancing. You see some food over there. But again, we were very, very delighted to have you with us tonight. So give yourself a round of applause. Thank you for your dance, continue dancing. And our singer tonight, actually, Anifa Bachelet, has actually want to give this album to Mr. Wyclef. So, another thing also is that we're gonna start doing a fundraising for some orphanages in Gabon. And I will let so our MC here, Mr. Evans, is gonna talk more about the fundraising for orphanages. Thank you very much. You have a wonderful and blessed evening.
Thank you, Jesse. Again, on va se séparer en beauté justement. Il s'est fait assez tard. Je voudrais tout simplement rappeler que cet événement va sous l'embrunage justement du soutien pour les orphelinats du côté du Gabon. Vous pouvez avoir des informations sur ces orphelinats en visitant justement la page Facebook de l'organisation. Approchez-vous de GC, approchez-vous du président Sosten pour avoir plus d'informations sur comment participer et contribuer à aider ces orphelins du côté du Gabon. Je vous remercie. Passez une bonne soirée.